Well, here in Florida, we're remembering a different type of tragedy that hit 30 years ago today, Hurricane Andrew. The Category 5 storm changed the landscape of Southeast Florida and the way we think about storms in general. WPTV News Channel 5's Tori Dunnan has a look back and a look ahead.
I was 25 years old.
That was 30 years ago for Sabina Costin.
I have never experienced anything like that.
But some memories, good or bad, withstand the test of time.
Hurricane Andrew was definitely a storm that would change things.
It's a storm that would change all aspects of life.
And I can just vividly remember my older brother coming out and, immediately vomiting just because, it was so traumatizing.
Jeffrey Hubber, 12 years old at the time.
I can remember draining the bathtub. We brought the mattresses, pillows, and everything in and just kind of huddled in there and kind of rode out the storm.
A storm that led to lessons learned.
Hurricane Andrew was a major wake-up call.
Florida Atlantic University professor John Rennie aims his research efforts at evacuation planning.
Building codes, our buildings are much stronger and able to withstand much stronger winds and hurricanes. But we've also had a lot of changes take place in the level of preparedness that we go through to prepare our vulnerable communities.
Here at the Palm Beach County Emergency Operations Center, they're spending the day looking back 30 years, but they are also looking ahead at the future.
We have a lot of new residents within the state of Florida in the last 30 years. And a lot of them don't understand the implications of what would happen if a catastrophic hurricane of that magnitude were to impact us.
Palm Beach County Emergency Management Director Mary Blakeney says with every storm they learn something new.
Hurricane Andrew taught a lot of great lessons in the state of Florida about our building standards.
The technology and trade of today providing slight comfort to the scarring memories of the power of a Category 5.
Hurricane Andrew was the storm that really changed emergency management in the state of Florida. And we can't forget that. The reason we are where we are today is because of Hurricane Andrew. It really got us to where we are today, and we need to keep that momentum going.
In West Palm Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPTV News Channel 5.